Hey folks, welcome back to Skies of Arcadia Legends. We are now just back at Crescent Island after our trip to the Great Silver Shrine and Dangrel Island. And we're here to see some familiar faces. Don't think I said it in one of my earlier videos? It's probably a little late now, but Happy New Year, folks. That's an understatement, Moegi. We've got some swashbuckler choices coming up in these cutscenes. Damn, Enrique! The good thing is, with the swashbuckler choices we get, there's no wrong answers. Don't ask her how she is, you know, just tell her about you. Probably a bad time to be glib, isn't it? Delphinus was meant to be the most powerful ship in the entire armada.
Hey, boy.
Guess who's back? Does everyone just know where we live? Not much of a secret base. Well, you know, if you're going to use a bad word, may as well make it a good one. Nothing wrong with a bit of arse kicking. Seriously, how does everybody know where we live?
Hmm.
Nice to rally the troops.
Nice.
I don't know what she just said there, what the speech thing was. Still don't trust her. You put that finger away, Missy.
Uh-huh.
So now we have to find where the two girls are and comfort them. Luckily, I know where they are. I do remember some things around this area. Take a look at that handsome mug. Aren't they cute? I just noticed how the front of the island looks like a ship's bow. Bow. Boy. Excuse my accent, people. Sort of neat little design, I guess.
Hey.
Hey, I guess you may want to cover your butt. Cute. We all knew it was coming. Ready to rock. The main place I want to go? To the shop. Let's get ourselves some weaponry. First thing I want to do is equip this. The King of Rogues. That's a nice little boost, mostly to the accuracy. Getting. She had the Swift dress on, didn't she? Yes. So sell that on the boost mail. This time, I'm gonna go down the ramp. Like a normal person. Because why not? You got any new cannons for us? Or are we as upgraded as we can get? As upgraded as we can get. I don't think we have a fourth equipment slot, do we? No, just three. Oh well. Let's have a quick save. Again, because why not? This is the first... Oh, we don't get to see how we come out of the base. Oh, I thought we did. Ha Why is that the most maneuverable ship in the fleet? Surely these are the most maneuverable ships in the fleet. We've got two ships with a big special cannon. So now, it's time to face an armada. Damn. Yes, my lord. Do it. It's the Delphinus. Who do you think is leading the armada? Ramirez really wants to get into battle. Let's go to war. The first fight is with this. A Valuan main ship. As long as you get us 5 spirit back, we're good. We're not gonna need it. Wow, I should not have taken it easy this round. Torpedoes going on here. We'll fire our torpedoes. Well, okay, their subcannon does no damage. Maybe it's a byproduct of us guarding, maybe it's not, I don't know. No, because that was our guard turn. Wow, it did nothing. This will probably take them out, but... yeah. I kind of wanted to unload on it, but... oh well. One down. That was their front line. Just one ship. Aside from being a bit phallic, it's not a bad looking ship. We started off with more spirit. Okay, that's not too bad. Again, a villain with serpent cannon probably would have done a bit more. Yeah, it's not really doing a huge amount against us. Ooh, nice! This guy probably has around 55,000 health. Let's keep this up. Man, that serpent cannon is inaccurate as hell. Some damage. Ooh. Might not even need more than this. Ah, oh, yeah, we'll need a little more. He's doing some damage. Finally hits us with that cannon. Where's he going? Nah, I think he's up to something. He is like the last line of defense against Galsian. Yeah. there. Fina. May as well use a complete kit, actually. Gilder. If there's any chance that we need this. To do the healing now. God, 22,000 damage it laid on us, you know, that's not insignificant. Well, 3,500 there. Oh well, man, that is close range. Do much more damage than an Incrumed X cannon. I'll have to bear that in mind for the next fight, which is next time on Skies of Arcadia Legends, folks. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.